Just in the newsroom as we come back from commercial here, Dodge is recalling nearly 343,000 Ram pickup trucks because the airbags may not inflate in a crash. The recall covers Ram 1500s from the 2019 model year and a few 2020 models. The good news is one-third of the trucks are still on dealer lots. Owners will be notified starting July 20th how to get their trucks repaired, and it will be free of charge.